Humility is not thinking less of yourself, but thinking of yourself less. True humility is staying teachable regardless of how much you already know. Humility is not an exaggeratedly low opinion of yourself. Humility is self-forgetfulness. These are the few ways we can practice humility. To speak as little as possible of oneself. To accept contradictions and corrections cheerfully. To be kind and gentle, even under provocation. To accept being slighted, forgotten, and disliked. Stay humble, stay original, stay real. Feel free to subscribe or comment on my YouTube channel. Thank you.